world leaders to aid developing countries in 2035. World leaders reach landmark climate deal, but critics label it inadequate. After weeks of tense negotiations, world leaders have reached a landmark climate deal, agreeing to provide $300 billion annually to developing countries by 2035. The agreement, made at the COP29 summit in Baku, Azerbaijan, aims to help vulnerable nations cope with the devastating impacts of climate change and transition to clean energy. Critics argue that the deal is a flawed compromise, reflecting the challenging geopolitical landscape. The agreement's outcome has been met with widespread criticism from climate groups, who claim it offers false hope to those already affected by climate disasters. "This deal is a betrayal of the trust placed in world leaders to address the climate crisis," said a spokesperson for the Climate Action Network. While the deal reached is a step in the right direction, it falls far short of what is needed to address the scale and urgency of the crisis. The College Football Playoff Selection Committee will announce its rankings on Tuesday, and it remains to be seen whether Indiana will be included. However, with a number of other teams still in contention, it's likely to be a close call.